Hi, everybody. Pop that light on real quick. Go to our live producer here. Why is it on my camera? Bring my stream up on my phone. Some food items are cheaper, but need to be refrigerated. Thanks to myself, I'd like to share. At home, refrigerated beer is also slightly more effective at keeping your sanity in check. Okay, so. Oh, Jesus. Let's give this game a shot. Trying this out for the first time. Wyatt, welcome, welcome. Wait for the program to respond. I shouldn't have clicked off of it, but I did, so whatever. This game looked pretty good. It's early access right now on Steam, so if you guys are interested in it, go down and give it a go to Steam and give it a look. Wyatt, thank you for liking the share. Greatly appreciate it. Okay, so we need to go in here. Follow the tutorial to start. Ease to use. I think I found what you wanted. Still look for a truck. Blah, 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 blah. So this junkyard's got a truck. Towing insurance. Your insurance plan has been upgraded to include 24/7 towing at a fraction of the price. Stranded. Pick up your phone and give us a call. Okay. My junkyard received a truck this morning, and not just any truck, and 1982 Diamondback this year and model is legendary for being damn near indestructible. It needs some work, but I'll sell it for an easy $400. Come on down and take a look if you're interested. P.S. Don't forget to bring cash. We take cash only. Okay. So we need a head. Jesus, that's far. Fridge, which is empty. Nothing interactive there. Oh, you can open up the glass case. Okay. TV looks a little rustic. Violin that you can't do nothing with. Okay, let's sit downstairs. Fire extinguisher, so it doesn't seem like we're really gonna have fires. Service manual. Oh, so I already have the service manual for the truck, I guess. Okay. Welder. Okay, battery charger. There's our chainsaw. Bunch of other odds and ends. Paint. Oh no. Is there a way to crouch? I've done fucked. Oh, there we go. Alright, well, we're done here. We gotta go 800. Oh, okay. Oh, ew. It's pretty much like a My Summer Car or Mon Baza. Out of the vehicle. Just trying to figure out how to shift. Oh, do you not have to? Whoa, this car is sailing down. Yeah. Alright, hold on. Game is loud. Run, interact, crouch, place an inventory, map, flashlight, select tool 1, 2, 3. Move, lean is Q, break is space. Okay, so, yeah. Winch, pull, release is G and R. Clutch is left shift, exit vehicle is X. Grab, release, attach, tighten, loosen. Wait. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna guess this should be more for the wheel. Tighten and loosen. Alright, but we're gonna come here. This game is freaking loud. That did not help. Okay, so let's go back here. I guess you can't turn the car down. Fine. Yeah, what the? Oh, I forgot what the brake button is. Oh no, this is not good. This is not going good. Oh, the brakes in this car suck. Ah! Uh-oh. I'm good. Oh, what the? Did I just get shot at? What the? What just happened? Oh no, I am not gonna make this. This car makes this, dude. I don't even want the truck. Come on, you can do it. I shouldn't have went this way with the car. Car might be stuck here for a little bit. Mistakes have been made. Try to get to the right side here. Not making it that way. Brakes are not working. Okay. Oh my gosh, dude, this car is freaking poop. Looks like we're walking. I'm sure sprinting is gonna bring my hunger and everything up, so. We'll pull that car out later on. Streaming lagging, is it? It shows it lagging in this screen, but my phone shows it's fine. What does slow me down? I won't know the way back to my shop, but we'll figure it out. Oh, jeez. Can you imagine taking the truck through here? Supposedly, it's supposed to be like an off-roading version of pretty much my summer car in Mombasa. Let me check something real quick. Visuals, full screen, brightness, rendering, blah, blah, blah. This doesn't have anything with VSync. Hit that down there. Hopefully that didn't exit the game. Okay, I don't like that. Oh, come on, let me up. I have no money.
You hear about the truck? You picked the right day. These Diamondbacks are actually really, really durable trucks. That's why they're still around. They're from a time when trucks were made of metal. This one's engine's in better condition. With a little fixing, they could be up and running.
Let's restart. Let's do a fresh game. I don't have cash to pay him. Okay, let's try this again. What the heck would I have cash at? A ghost, thank you so much for like on the stream. Greatly appreciate it. How have you been, man? Hey, there's our cash. Blah, blah, we read that once. Towing service, okay. Now we can make it there. Got our cash in hand. Okay, textures in here look like shit. At least this time we know to stay on the road. Oh, shit. That doesn't sound good. I fucking ramp this thing. Learn from my mistakes. We got the money now. We're staying on the road. We're good on fuel. Whoa. Oh, that's not bad. I'm good. Don't mind my smoky car. What's in here? Hello? Oh, this will be where you get... Okay. Okay, this is where you can buy new parts at. Including intakes, pistons, camshafts, oil pans, oil filters, carburetors, gaskets even. Jeez Louise, there's so many parts. Plug wires, turbo, torque converter, another oil pan for the V8. Jesus, intakes, heads. What are these? Beadlocks. Okay. Eight spoke bead locks, rims, all sorts of different freaking drive gears for the rear end, tires you can buy, more tires. There's a winch. We'll definitely eventually need that. Tires galore. 500 seems to be the most expensive tire, so we'll of course want the most expensive around here. All right, so this is the parts place. Okay, that's good to know. Got a gas station, of course. Jimmy Junks. Okay. What do you do, Jimmy?
Fill out one of the forms. If you want me to look at your truck, you gotta bring it to me.
Okay, so he'll inspect the truck.
You can use my phone to call a tow truck.
No, I'm good. All right, and then these just seem like vacant buildings. What is going on in here? Oh, a bar and a garage. Cool. And I can't talk to any of you. Can't get beer. What kind of place is this? Supposed to be getting turned up, but I can't even get turned. Okay. Jacob Connor, thank you for liking the stream. Greatly appreciate it. All right, we're going to jump back in our smoky car and continue our drive to the junkyard. So. Definitely not racing that truck with this piece of crap. This car does not sound good. Stay closed, door. Got a little jump. Oh, that's a jump. That's a jump. Don't want to take the jump. Okay. I'm going to say the car's stuck. If I had my tool set, I could probably take this thing apart. Alright, well, car's stuck again. We ain't got as far to run this time. Wasn't me, I promise. I'll get a winch eventually and pull it out, okay. Go get our truck and just go get this stuff done. Look, okay, I freaking accidentally hit the jump. I didn't mean to, alright. Or I was going towards the jump. I was going a little fast. The brakes on this game are not good. Hey, look, there's a... We can grab that and take that back. I'm going to try something else real quick. Sorry, just getting a drink real quick. Wet my whistle. Oh, pfft. We're He-Man. We're good. Take this down here to Jimmy. Oh. Accidentally left click. I don't know if this guy's name is actually Jimmy. I'm going to leave it right out here, though. I know. The little bit of the video I watched, I know you said it in there. Okay.
You hear about the truck?
Yes,
of course. Picked the right day. These Diamondbacks are actually really, really durable trucks. That's why they're still around. They're from a time when trucks were made of metal. This one's engine's in better condition. With a little fixing, I could be up and running.
Now what do I do? Well, here's money for you. Well, how do I pay you? Missing something here. Oh, there's a map. Oh, cool. Well, maybe the game's broken and I can't make it past this part. That would suck. Whoa. Front drag here. Oh, there's another one. I'm gonna guess you just look around this place. It's just a junk. Oh yeah, there's some crankshaft. Oh. Jesus. It's got extra tranny back here. What is that? The front drive gear? Oh.
Okay. I'll have it delivered to your place tomorrow morning.
Oh, no. Oh, oh. Alright. Thanks, asshole. Fuck! I need my car now. Can I sell you this? Definitely not yet. Oh, here's more junk. Okay. Yeah, I guess, fuck, I don't have a car still. Okay. So, see if there's a way we can, rig our car to get out. What is going on in the bottom right corner of my screen? Is that game, or? Yeah. Man, my guy's getting fatigued from running everywhere. See, I almost hit that jump right there, so I went to turn, and the car does not turn very well, especially at speeds, and it definitely does not brake very well, so. Let's see if we can get this thing unstuck. I don't know if I can. Aha. My summer car tricks. Ha ha. can drive up out of here. Come on, you got this car, you got this. Come on. Yes. Yes, we got our car back. Let's go, dude. You gotta crouch underneath it and push it with your head. I didn't figure out what's in the trunk of this car, or what's falling off of it, or something. Jeez, this game's so loud. I've turned down the audio, but this is as quiet as it gets every time. That hill I ramped earlier. Braking does not work very well in this game. Car's so loud, guys. Oh my god, sorry. Store usable? No. Oh, that's usable. Now what? Is sleep? Okay.
Okay, ain't got to tell me much, but...
You can find what you wanted with that. Towing insurance, cash for your scrap metal. Okay, yeah. Looking for help. I'm in a bit of a jam. I broke the garbage truck's U-joints again. Nobody can know about this. I will give you $10 per garbage bag that you deliver from the town to my landfill. I can also give you money for old tires. Thanks. Okay. I'm looking for someone with a truck capable of driving up to our cell towers. Come talk to me if you do. Beer run. Is your truck running yet? I want to see it. Also, can you drop by the gas station and pick up a 12-pack for me? Don't worry, I got the money. And then there's logging, so. Okay. Ooh, darts. Can I play? Nope. Because of fuck of me. Ah, here we go. Our truck. Ooh, dude, this thing's in a lot better shape than I thought. Let's see if it starts. That'll be the... Oops, get my way. Okay, so, oops, will not start. Headlights work. Well, I'm not seeing any gas in it. That's not going up. So she might be out of gas. Alright, we're getting good volts out of that. Probably need to close the lid. This truck don't look pretty, but it ain't gotta be pretty. It's just a good starter. Tighten all our bolts back down real quick. I don't think it's gonna be under there where I need to work. Oh no. Oh no. Now I done fucked up. Okay. Is there even any? No, it looks like I'm gonna need spark plugs for it. Let's see something here real quick. Can you open this bay door? Oh, there's something there. Oh. Oil. Nothing up here seems interactable except for, yeah. A bunch of tools that you can't do nothing with. Okay, so the only thing is the welder, which, where is my, there we go. Chainsaw and the paint. Oh, probably the fuel can too, yeah. Let's see, I don't know if it has any fuel in it. Oh, sorry. Okay, well. And worst comes to worst, we throw this in the bed of our car, or bed of our car, the back of our car. Take that to town and get gas in it, but let's see, what can I wrench on this? No. Dang it. Not seeming to want to let me do nothing here. So I was actually hoping I could possibly pop the spark plugs out, but. Town. Yeah, okay, right. Oh. Okay, can't check the mail. Shit. Jesus. Wish people would quit shooting at me. I live on this road, Tommy. Why don't you remember me? Ramp it. Yay! Oh, bad idea. Bad idea. Come on, cart. Come on. No. Fuck. Okay. Come on, push it back up the road. Push it back up the hill, come on. Oh, I really f***ed that grill up. KX Factor, thank you for the like and the share. Wait, Kevin and KX Factor, thank you for the likes. Greatly appreciate it. Hope you're having a great morning. I'm having a fantastic morning, actually. Ah! Uh-oh. Oh, no. Okay, I got out. Come on, Carl, you can do it. There we go. There we go, son. Now I just gotta re-unflip it now. Kevin, thank you for the share as well. Greatly appreciate it. I'm sure KX Factor shared it as well, but it's not gonna tell me that. There we go. Come on. Yeah, you hunk of junk. You love bug. Oh, dude, my shit broke. Okay. Oh, dude, I'm so sorry, car. Oh, did I lose a headlight? Maybe. Don't mind it. It's just a little smoky. Oh, that door is fucked. It's a little rod knock. Just keep driving. Keep pulling a little bit. I need to slow down. Alright, well, I don't know what that little light is. Looks like an oil light. Okay. It's fine. It's fine, guys. Oh my gosh, dude. I fucked this thing up. I think it needs oil. Let's see what the fucking gas station has for. What if I pump and run? What happens? Oh my gosh. $15 for that? Oh, that's my flashlight. I'm trying to figure out how people throw it. What is this? Oh, air pump. I think we're fine. South Beach. That's coolant. I think we're gonna need a thing of motor oil. $100? Oh no, okay. $20, okay. Two-stroke fuel, not worried about. I'll probably need that later on for my chainsaw. Some sugar, that's for making moonshine, I'm guessing. Same with that. I can't buy beer. Ah, 12-pack. There we go. Take a couple of those. Oh! No, quit drinking beer! Jesus. Take a case of beer. Thing of motor oil. I only have 70 bucks, so... Oh, sorry about the mess. Fucking pig. Propane tank. I don't think we're in the need of that right now. Got some cram up there. All right, well. Give me 2 jugs of motor oil. Oh, so these are already paid for. Oh, I opened it. Shit. Oh, well. Can't tell me this isn't a remake of my Zimmer car. Put a case of beer in there. Need a motor oil. Hello. Goodbye. Ooh, sorry. Sorry, car. Sorry. More motor oil. I need all my food, please. Oh, I don't want no lottery. I'm good. All right, that should be enough stuff to suffice it for a couple days. Oh, I bought two things of motor oil for a reason. Oh, oh. I'll drink some of it. I don't know if that's all of it, but. 20, okay. Let's just hope that ain't just coming out the bottom. Doesn't look like it, okay. See if I got rid of the light on the dash. Yep, there we go. I think I probably used some gas, but we're not even gonna waste the money on it. What mission am I supposed to be doing right now? The recycling. Search for some scrap metal, deposit it in junkyard loading area. Okay, let's go do that real quick because there's some junk over there. Richard takes a like on the stream. Great. Don't listen. It's okay. Just drive it out. Drive it out. Aw. Okay. I know where there's some metal I can, or yeah, some scrap metal I can get. Don't go fast around this corner, okay? Because you think you can keep going straight, but then you realize that's ramp last second, and then you end up in that ditch down there, and it's, I had a my summer car it out. Hope not missing coming. Oh, look at that. I put the beer in the perfect spot to grab one. Oh, cool. A little mud spot there to slow you down anyway.
You got some things to recycle?
Yeah.
All right, but before we do any recycling, I'm required by law to show you this instructional film over here. Watch.
Fine, show me it.
Recycling consists of a three-step process. First, the object is brought to the recycling facility. Next,
do I really gotta watch this?
Are separated from the object.
I mean, I know I can look
finally,
away.
The useful materials are shipped off to manufacturing facilities, where they will be made into new products.
Gosh, dang it. Oh, okay.
There you go.
Wow, I got $200 for that stuff. Oh, I did not want to turn right. I actually kind of like this game, I'm not going to lie. Guys, we have 8 likes already. Can we get 2 more likes? That's all we need. That's all I want. 10 likes, we're good. Gonna guess. Well, Roxanne, thank you for liking on the stream. Greatly appreciate it. We need 1 more to be at 10. Thank you guys so much. Let's go. This game's so loud, I can't hear nothing. Death. Something over there I can get. I'm not doing too good on gas. This car's a piece of poop, and it's gonna break down. Oh, come on, car, stop. But I have a gas can in the back, but I need to fill the car up.
You bring that case of beer.
Oh, I guess. I mean, if you want it. I already drank two out of it, but...
Thanks, man. Here you go. My girlfriend and I broke up a few months ago. This is all our furniture. I was hoping you could deliver it for it.
Oh, thanks for the cash. I'm gonna say no, buddy. Have fun, because I don't have my truck. I was supposed to be bringing my truck over for this guy to see, so... I gotta go buy another case of beer. I already drank two out of it. My mirror is fucked. Car does not sound good at all. I gotta come and pick up all these trash bags, too. That's on me steering. The guy driving it. Jeez, dude, this freaking car is so loud. I hope the truck ain't this loud. Whee! Piece of crap car. Where's the gas tank? Oh, there's. I'll fill it up. Nah, that should be good. That's $28. Blech. Hello. Give me all your cram, why not? I need to save some money. Oh, I might need coolant for the truck as well. And I need another case of beer, because that guy stole my beer. Yeah. Okay, left click so it doesn't freaking shoot all the food everywhere. Then you just gotta kinda yeet it through the window like that. Thanks, ma'am. Have a good day. Right through the window. And then my case of beer. Need that beer. Stay healthy. Ugh. Not sound like firing on all cylinders, either. Oh, I think I might have counted your life or everything. So I need two more still, guys. Two more likes and we'll be at, 10. Ah! Oh, whew. Please don't die. Oh. These doors do not latch, and that's scary. This car's so loud. Come on, car. You can do it. We just gotta get you back home, and hopefully, I don't have to ever drive you again. That worked. Shut this piece of crap off. No, get out of this freaking hunk of junk. I mean, I'm sure there's a reason why the door's not closing, but it is what it is, okay? That freaking grill smashed in. Whatever. I don't want this stupid thing anymore, anyways. Trying to add coolant to the... Oh! Shoot, sorry. Sorry. Maybe it doesn't need coolant. sure it'll take oil, though. Oh, there it goes. Just gotta find that sweet spot. Pretty sure I need plugs and wires. That's what I need. Oh, I didn't add gas either. I don't know how you pour gas with the top closed, but we're doing it. Before I even go and waste my time doing all that, let's make sure she starts now. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. I'd say that's not the issue. Well, you know what time it is now. I don't know how you reach up under there and undo those, but we did. Wait a second. I didn't unloosen those back, too. I really want to get this truck in my garage so that I can work on it better. I've seen a video of someone starting it with it open. I take the hood off. I'm sure somewhere right in here. Should be bolts just to remove it. Yeah, whatever. Okay, back to what I was doing. Oh my gosh, dude, there's loose bolts everywhere. Pop the header off real quick. Okay. Ugh. I figured this to take a lot more than that. So evidently something's still connected in there. The bolt in the back? I don't know. I'm just gonna take the top of the motor apart. I'm just gonna go ahead and deconstruct the whole top of the motor. Maybe I'll find what I need to find there. Maybe I won't. Who knows? These are little parts. I'm gonna lose a lot of these. It's calling now. Do like that it's not every individual part on this game, you know? That way you can kind of work on stuff kind of quicker. Just pop it apart, but it's not popping apart. All the bolts. Oh, I bet you won't pop apart because of this. There we go. Now those pistons look good. Like I said, I wish I could like push this truck backwards. Oh, oh no. Your alternator's kind of through everything. Holding the entire motor in place. Yeah, don't mind me headbutting through my truck. Okay, it's just a thing. I might. Okay, engine block is ready. Ooh, sorry. Engine block is ready to come out. Just gonna have to get some other stuff off. Underneath there is going to be some more bolts. Oh, there it went. Still can't pull the engine block. I'll probably do the transmission still being connected. Yeah, my truck's in pieces. Whatever, we'll put it back together. Get the timing cover out of the way, pulley out of the way. Alright, stack of gears out. Wait, I see it. There it is. I'm gonna guess now I gotta get transmission unbolted. Oh. Transmission isn't even bolted, that's good. I need to get to the drive shaft then, maybe? When you're headbutting, you can walk through everything. I wish there was a way to, like, get lower. There's only one way I know to get lower. Just gotta headbutt and then stand. Should be able to knock everything loose that you need. God, I wonder. I don't have a cherry picker. Shit. Seen something pop up for this. There we go. Okay, just gotta get this close enough. Maybe I can pick the motor out. I know. Oh, okay. Okay. Makes sense. Come on. There we go. Okay, now we can actually work on this motor a little bit more. Pop the starter off. It gets the bottom side, so I can pop all this stuff off. Stop rotating. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. If you're telling me it's going to leave all... No, it's still coming out. What the... Oh, gosh dang it. Should be enough to get that oil pan to pop loose. How in the fuck am I supposed to... Oh, there we go. Wow. Why does lit up gold? Pistons look like straight poop. Most of the motor looks like straight poop, so. Can you get out from under my feet? Okay. Camshaft doesn't look terrible. Oh. Can actually carry that around. I can actually lay on it. Wow. Oh. Going to town, boys. Wow, I like that. Definitely mess with your guys' view a little bit. Whee! Alright, well, so we know we need to rebuild the motor. Definitely. New pistons definitely be... Is that noise finally over with? Okay, good. We know we're going to need new pistons for sure. I don't know, dude. A lot of these parts are just freaking straight pooped. Like, timing cover will probably be alright. Head gasket's probably good. Fan pulleys should be fine. Rocker assembly. Engine head's probably gonna need a new one. Intake manifold looks great. Oil filter looks good. I don't know, man. Whee! Okay, that was bad. That was a bad idea. Oh, shit. Okay, don't do what I do. Because now I might be fucked. Get off my big car. It's my only means of money right now. Trust me, I'm going to need a lot of money right now to keep going. Considering the fact, I don't know what I just lost. Let's say it was the intake manifold. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Probably gonna need a new alternator, new distributor. I'm gonna guess I need plugs and wires. That's probably all I needed, honestly, to get this thing running. Maybe we'll try buying some plugs and wires and getting it going. 12:06. Okay, I got a little bit of time. I'm gonna go buy some plugs and wires. See if we get the motor to start. Oh, we're gonna need a manifold as well. Stuck on a ledge. Uh-oh. Not letting me my summer car. I'd be able to on the back tire, maybe. You just don't die in this game, probably. Is my guess. It's the only thing I can think of. You just don't die. Come on. Got it. Oh. Woo! What is laying right there? Oh, that's my beer I already drank. We don't need that back. Alright. The rod knocking's fine, guys. I meant to do that. The newest model of the car. Shit. We're good. Good. Give me another beer. Jesus. I forget this ever happened. Probably set the car off. What you back here grinding?
I need someone to shut off the overflow valve on the water tower.
No, problem I'm kidding. The access road is gone. The weather this year pretty much destroyed everything. Do 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 do. I know I need these. I probably just bought the ones for the V8 as well, because I'm a dumbass. We're gonna take one of those. Good. I think we're fine there. I think that's what I lost, but we'll wait to see if we really need it. Got all that. Might need the fan belt again. Because I don't remember removing it, and I don't have a clue where it went. Oh, turbo's not expensive. Here's all the V8 stuff. I need to just find the block. I know it's off on a dirt road. One's here. $2,000 for a winch? Oh, dude, twin turb skis. I'm gonna let you buy them. So yeah, I bet you that, oh, it might work for my trip. Back to the house. Then I'm out, guys. I'll finish building the car another day. Maybe tomorrow morning I'll get. Ugh! Stop shooting, Tommy. I told you I live down this road. Farmer Tommy's always shooting at me, man. I don't get it. So these games always start out, you know, you gotta get the main vehicle going again, so that's our goal right now. And hopefully tomorrow's weekend, so I should be able to stream more. I want to do is find out if this is going to be the fix for it. And to do so, I think I'm going to have to come out here and grab the distributor, which will be... where are you at, distributor? Right there you are. I don't know if it'll attach to the motor right now. May not. Alright. So... that's where we're going to leave this one, guys. Tomorrow, I'll definitely stream this again if you guys want me to. And I'll try to get this motor fixed up and get it running and see if the plugs and wires will be the fix. If not, I don't know. We'll figure something out. We'll have to work towards the goal of doing it. But this is my first look at this game. So far, I'm actually kind of enjoying it. It's not bad. I really did enjoy My Summer Car and Mombasa. I didn't play a lot of Mombasa because I watched a lot of videos on it. And then I was like, well, I already know like a lot to do. So it's kind of, you know, made it a little bit more boring for me. But My Summer Car, you know, just a few guides here and there. This one, I haven't looked nothing up. I'm just going to try to do it on my own. And yeah, so that's the plan with this one. Other than that, guys, I hope you guys do have a great day. My day so far has been really good, so hopefully it continues that way. Other than that, I hope everybody has a fantastic day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye!